It's not just any lay person. He's a learned person who knows what he's talking about. And Doc has been the leader of the Nigerian team, the Impact team, which is one of the big wings in Emiri, Nigeria. Okay. In fact, for you to become an MC member in Emiri, Nigeria, means that you have you are respected and you have a team to support that claim. Okay. So kindly help me together welcome Dr. Felix Akubonyi to take us through the program for today. So, Doc, you're welcome, and God bless you. God be with you to take us through. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, my leader. And I feel so happy to be here once more. And you have introduced me and said a lot of things that made me feel, wow, maybe I am doing what you asked me to do. Perhaps I'm doing it, would I say, relatively well or well?
Yeah, you are doing it well, okay.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
It is well.
We are here in the spirit of sharing is rewarding. On that note, I say good evening to everybody. And I welcome you to this business opportunity presentation occasioned by our company called Emiri. Dear friends, Emiri is coming from a German word meaning Emma. That Emma simply means eternity. And the eye you are seeing behind means international. And when a people want to give themselves name and they call themselves eternity, that shows you that they have something in mind. It's just like when we were born. Our parents had something in mind. There is actually something circumstantial that gave them the idea to give us the names we bear today. They are not for nothing. So Emiri has given itself eternity. And on that ground, they are telling us that they are built to last. Now, they won't be built to last, and we won't also be here without the ingenuity of these three men. And it becomes important that we recognize them before we start. On that note, I want to recognize and salute our chairman and chief executive officer, Mr. Lau Chong Guan, who is the Emiri Group executive chairman of Emiri Group of Companies. He's a very great visionary and a great entrepreneur. He is not alone in this business. He is supported by our own Mr. Yap Wanyen. Mr. Yap Wanyen is the group senior executive vice president and the president for Emiri Middle East and Africa. And we also have another smart individual, Mr. Tan Kam Fu, who is the group senior executive vice president and the president for Southeast Asia region. Interestingly, these three great minds have combined experience of 100 years in direct selling and corporate management. You can now agree with me that we are in a very serious business, a very serious business, conceived by great minds, whose years of experience comes to 100 years. And that is serious. Now, they have not disappointed at all by giving us a mission that actually captured the essence of life. You will agree with me that the essence of life is happiness. So, Emiri's mission is to bring happiness to ourselves and our family. This is intentional. Intentional in the sense that when we are happy, when our family is happy, we can now transmit happiness to the society. And Emiri's happiness is not an arbitrary word. Emiri's happiness is going to be anchored by Emiri's readiness to give us good health through her healthy products, to give us financial freedom through her board-breaking system business model, and to also give us continuous growth through various growth and training they have packaged for distributors, and again, and most importantly, giving back to the society. Now, we have core values in Emery, and one of them is that sharing is rewarding. We believe so much in giving, 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 giving. Give out opportunity, give out things that can give people good health, give us opportunity for people to make money. Just give, just give, just share, share, share. Now, the next one of our core values is that success breeds success. Emery does not really mind your state of successfulness before joining them. Whether you see yourself as a failure, it doesn't matter. Whether you see yourself as a success, beautiful. But once you come to Emery, Emery will transform you to a successful person. And when Emery transforms you to a successful person, it's now important that you share those success tenets so that we can make more successful people. Okay? Now, we believe so much in filial piety, which talks about respect, love, and caring. Of course, there is peace when there is respect. There is peace when there is love and caring. And this philosophy, combined with the spirit of freedom, with the spirit of integrity, vision, opportunity, and success, form the foundation of our company's unprecedented success. Who are we? We are exclusive makers of our products, and we take pride in this because what we are giving you, we produce them. Now we are a growth center. A growth center in the sense that we believe so much in growth because we know that you cannot grow beyond your personal development. So developing you as a person is key in Emery. And I can assure you, if you are not just joining us for money, and you are not just joining us again for good health, you are also have to join us for personal growth. And when you are developed, you can succeed in whatever you are doing. Again, giving life to our belief that giving back to the society is important. We have Emery Growth Foundation, to which 0.25% of the sales revenue is allocated to, so that we can help our host community, we can help the people that needs this, that needs help, and we can also help even the successful people to ensure that they get even better. Because no matter how good you are, Emery must have one more thing to add, okay? So, where are we, our footprints? We are proud to announce that within 4 years, Emery is in China, Emery is in Malaysia, Emery is in Ghana, Emery is in Philippines, Emery is in Brunei, Emery is in Nigeria, Emery is in Egypt. If not for COVID, it would have spread into more countries. But any moment from now, Emery will be in South Africa. So if you are from that zone here, begin to get ready. Emery is coming. Good health is coming. Money is coming. In terms of achievements, we have recorded over $280 million. And we are not just keeping this money for ourselves alone. This money has also been used to take over 7,400 people on tours of different parts, into different parts of the world. And again, in terms of membership, we have over 625,000 people all over the world. And in terms of car reward, if your dream or one of the things you want is car, come here, Emery will give you car. Okay? So far, in Africa alone, 8 persons have benefited from these cars. 4 from Ghana, 4 from Nigeria. And again, all over the world, we have over 655 cars given out already. And ultimately, we have penthouses in Malaysia, where we want to bring all Emerians to form a community of successful people, to form a community of hardworking people, to form a community of focused people who saw tomorrow, who knew what they wanted and followed it. So as I say that we have these penthouses in Malaysia, begin to calculate which is going to be your room number there, or your apartment, your flat number there, so that when we get to the after the time when I will show you this house, you will tell me where and what your flat number should be. And again, the commitment we take to this business is that you can take to the bank. And that is conscience, commitment of conscience. We often say that conscience, if the whole world is guided by conscience, there will be no problem at all. So on that note, we are proud to say that the product we'll be showing you today, even the president, the chairman and chief executive officer, and his family are using it. We ourselves are using it. So the products are good. And they are of green, plant-based, no chemical. And the quality is second to none, top-notch. We are proud to even announce that we have a Nigerian that has visited our production site in China. We have another production site in Malaysia. And when the lady returned, it was something else. She pumped into action, fully convinced that this business is real, okay? And the company is real and physical, not an audio company, okay, that are selling other people's products. No. So the products we have in Nigeria and in Africa right now, in Ghana and Egypt, where we are in Africa, includes Vitite, Vagine, and Advil. I will tell you more about these products, but it's important we note that we are in Africa in recognition of the fact that Africa is the second largest continent in the whole world, and we respect that, okay? Out of which over 120 million people are in Egypt, with over 49.5% being female. We have over 30.1 million people in Ghana, with over 49.5% being female. And we have 202.2 million in Nigeria, with over 49.4% again being female. And we have 108 million in Philippines, with over 49.7% being female. I know you may ask, why female? Yes, we recognize the fact that females have to be given some special attention, because when you have a healthy woman, you have a healthy society. And we identified a particular problem that is threatening the health of women. And when the health of women is on threat, there is a big problem. There is a national problem. There is a continental problem. There is a global problem. And I announce to you that the problem we identified is a global problem. That is a problem of bacterial vaginosis, the problem of imbalance in the microflora, or the good bacteria, and the bad bacteria in the vagina. Of course, we know how central the vagina is when it comes to the female reproductive system. You can now see how important it is, because we are talking about the female reproductive system here, from where we all came from, okay? And it's been identified scientifically and published that over 28.16% of women in Philippines have bacterial vaginosis, and that 39% of women in Egypt have bacterial vaginosis, and that 25% of women again in Ghana have bacterial vaginosis. And in Nigeria, we have 14.2% of the women with bacterial vaginosis, which manifests in different forms. It could be in form of discharge, it could be in form of itching, and various kinds of inconveniences, which could even lead to a whole lot of disease conditions that may even end up into cancer, okay? Or into women losing their pregnancy, and a whole lot of issues that are threats to our existence as a people and our happiness as a unit. Having said that, Imeri also identifies that the present remedy to this problem is antibiotics. There is no doubt about that. If you go to the hospital with vaginal infection, what you are given is antibiotics. But Imeri again observes the fact that there is a gap, because it's known that the major problem we have with antibiotics is that when you use antibiotics, it has broad spectrum action. Broad spectrum in the sense that it kills the bad bacteria causing the infection and kills the good bacteria. I use the word good bacteria so we can use the commonest of the word, but scientifically we call them the microflora, or the autochthonous microorganisms. These are the indigenous microorganisms that are living there and are very beneficial to that particular environment. And one of them is lactobacillus. So when you use this particular antibiotics, it kills them. And this secretes the bacteriocins, secretes the immune peptides and other things that helps to protect the vagina from infection, helps to hold the integrity of the vagina intact. But when you use antibiotics, antibiotics destroys it. So the solution now is going to be, which company can come up with a product that can kill only the bad bacteria and preserve the good bacteria? And I'm happy to announce today that Imeri, that has gathered all of us here today, has come up with that product. And that product is named Vagin. Okay, it's named Vagin. As the name implies, it is very good for the vagina. And again, I want to announce here that it has that capacity to kill the disease-causing microorganisms, the bad bacteria, and also not just maintain, help the proliferation, okay, the growth of the good bacteria in order to protect the body more. And by way of function, it protects the vagina by enhancing friendly bacteria and eliminating the bad ones, reducing infection and enhancing the self-cleansing and natural defense mechanism of vagina. And another good thing is in the area of moisturizing and tightening, which has been a huge problem to our sisters that are of the menopausal age. They have this problem of dryness, okay? Because at that age, the level of female hormones have really dropped, okay? Their production is now low, very, very low. And it gives them a problem in the home because at that time, they don't enjoy sexual intercourse. They don't enjoy it at all because the vagina is dry. It's dry. It gives them painful sex. Some of them even do everything to avoid their husband when their husband tried to make some advances, okay? And this separates the home. This pulls the man away from the woman. He now starts looking outside to see how he can get his sexual satisfaction. And that has not meant well for the family. Another problem they experience is that of the vagina having expanded as a result of childbearing, age, and a whole lot of other factors. Okay, and the man always like it tight. That's the truth. The man wants it tight. And when he doesn't get that tight vagina, it becomes a problem. He becomes uncomfortable. Okay, we are now having a product that is going to tighten the vagina to its normal size. You know, more or less restoring you to a very young lady. It doesn't matter your age, but it's restoring you to a very young lady because it will activate the proliferation of those hormones that will really get you moist and make you feel young again. So by so doing, it repairs the cells of the vagina environment and nourishes the ovaries to help our women that are looking for fruit of the womb for fertilization issues, and also help to restore the elasticity of the vaginal wall and thereby improving sexual life through instilling into the vagina a very refreshing aroma through pheromones excretion. And now, how is Vagin doing this? Vagin is able to do this because it is composed of active ingredients that are able to confer these benefits. And one of them is the antibacterial and the immune peptides, which are purely antibacterial and kill other bacteria, with the peptides there helping to repair the cells. It has organic acids, which helps again to regulate the pH of the vagina to 3.5 to 4.4, thereby creating a very harsh environment for this invading bacteria from, you know, defeating the natural immune system of that environment. And as a result of that harsh environment, those bacteria will die, okay? Now, it has seaweed extract. Seaweed extract is very key when it comes to what Vagin does because it helps to kill all microorganisms, not bacteria alone. It kills bacteria, it kills fungi, and even viruses. And it has hyaluronic acid that helps in elasticity, the tightening effect we talked about. And it has polysaccharides, which gives the nutrients that this normal flora needs. And it has the vitamin E, which is also antibacterial. and the natural essential oil, which also helps in moisturizing that environment. And it's important I let us know before I enter the next product that when this product was produced, it was subjected to a feedback mechanism. And as it returned, 95% of the people acclaimed that Vagine has very high tightening effect, it has moisturizing effect, and it improves sexual intercourse, and it also antibacterial and helping to stop anything causing itching and dirty secretions and all that. And we are happy to announce here that Vagine has an innovative patent in the sense that it is the first to be recognized in this type of action. Now welcome me as I introduced, join me as I introduced two other products, starting with Vitide. Vitide is one of the best products you can ever think of now, in the sense that we are in a pandemic. We are in a situation where you need your immunity to be very, very strong. And Vitide is coming to do just that, okay? Coming to provide us with all we need to be healthy, all we need to move well and do anything we want to do, right? Vitide is coming from soy bean, okay? And that is why we say it's soy micromolecule peptides. It is fortified with peptides. That is why we say it's vitality with peptides. Peptides, if you go through literature, peptides are one of the biggest medicine you can ever get in the whole world. One of the biggest medicine. The reason being that most disease conditions you see are cellular, and peptides are precursor for cells. Through peptides, you generate cells, okay? So when you provide the body with all the peptides it needs, the body is all about cells. That is the truth. From cells, you get the tissue, the organ, and the system itself. So when you have healthy cells, you are healthy. When your cells are getting weak, your tissue will get weak, your organ will get weak, and the system will break down. But when you have a healthy cell, your tissue will be healthy, your organ will be healthy, and your system will be healthy. So when you are providing the system with peptides that needs that the cells need, it's simply telling you that you can now operate at exponential rates. Okay? So now we are giving you peptides which are food for your cells and helps in increasing your immunity. In fact, is a golden essence for life. Remember, we have 20 amino acids, of which 9 of them are essential amino acids, being that the body cannot synthesize those ones. It has to come from the food we eat. But we are providing you a product that has already fortified in it 17 amino acids. The remaining 3 are non-essential because the body can provide it internally. So we are giving you the following benefits. It protects the cells and slows down aging. If you are using peptides, there will be continuous cell regeneration in your body. When is aging said to have set in? Aging comes when cells die, because cells must die. You have over 100 trillion of cells in the body, out of which 250 million divide per second. So cells must die, and when they die, what next? They have to be regenerated. When they are not regenerated, the body will start going down. But when they are regenerated, the body is at its optimum progressive rate. So it regulates blood pressure again through regulation of the ACE enzymes, because the body is also regulated through enzymes and hormones. It restores the skin and the muscle elasticity, and it helps to strengthen the muscle, eliminates fatigue, and it helps in weight management. In the morning time before you go out for your normal activities, drink Vitide. It's in powder. Just put it in a warm water, normal glass of water. Put it in that warm water. Stir it. It dissolves 100%. You drink, and when you drink it, that activates you. It feeds your cells with the necessary nutrients and the necessary peptides the cells need, so that as you move, any cell the body now needs, it can simply generate it, because the ingredients or the raw material needed for generation of those cells are already in your system. Now welcome me to the next product, which some people even see it, especially medical doctors, see it as one of the best they have seen. One of the best in the sense that some of the problems they've always encountered have been problem of the guts and problems of indigestion and low metabolism. Now, this is a product that is an addition to wellness. Addition to wellness in the sense that Vitite is simply a collection of enzymes from fruits. When I say fruits, I don't mean you should go and buy 50,000 naira fruits out there. No, some of them even have anti-nutritional factors. But I'm talking about a product from a product that Imeri has invented. Imeri invented two technologies, the BioEnz technology and the Smart technology, with which they use to remove all the anti-nutritional factors, okay, and increase all nutritional factors, and most importantly and very specially, increased the activity of these enzymes by 470%. That is unique. That is unique. And that is why we have these products patented. Okay, so it breaks down the food you eat so that you don't have a situation where you eat now and the food just stays in your stomach without being digested. Because as you age, the enzymes are getting weaker. That is the truth. So this speeds up chemical reaction, breaks down the large molecules so that the nutrients can now be absorbed by the cells. And in terms of benefits, it helps improve intestinal health. Improving intestinal health also includes making sure that the microorganisms in the intestine are balanced. Microorganisms in the intestine, like the bifidobacteria and the lactobacilli, which are very key when it comes to digestion too, are balanced, giving us a very clean gut so that whatever you eat, it will be digested and goes into the relevant places. And the one that is now a waste can easily be pushed out as excreta. Okay? If you see the laboratory result of some of these products, you can see that if you use Advil in the evening, the next morning when you excrete, the quantity of your excreta will certainly be larger than what it used to be. That is to tell you that better digestion and metabolism has taken place. So it's anti-inflammation and helps to prevent blood clots. Okay? Like people that live this lifestyle of moving from house AC to car AC to office AC, often because they stay one place, you see their blood clotting. And when the blood clots and not flowing very well again, it could give accidental death. It becomes a big problem. But if you use, or you are the type that uses Imeri product called Advil, when you use it, because this product has the anti-fibrinolytic enzymes, those enzymes will break down the blood clots and your blood will continue to flow. They have the amylases, they have the lipases, they have the proteases, which are involved in breaking down some classes of food like the starch, the fats and oil, and the protein. It prevents cancer because when these food are not digested, they go into the system and rotten. Before you know it, a whole lot of mucoids and bigger problem we set in, toxins we set in, some radicals, free radicals we also set in, and along the line, it could lead to cancer. And some of these are the reasons why you see cancer cases all over Africa today, which was not really the case some years back. Because of the lifestyle we live, we are now beginning to eat certain things that we really don't know, without knowing that when you eat some of these things, you drink one thing, like in the Asian world. They eat this and eat that, but the next moment, they're drinking one liquid or the other, which neutralizes everything and gets them going. So it helps in metabolism and also control weight loss, with obesity, let me put it that way. And when we talk about quality, when we talk about certifications, we don't enter any country without having the certification from regulatory bodies. As you can see, the FDA certification from Ghana, NAFDAC certification from Nigeria, But again, it's important I tell us that I had mentioned three products in Africa, but we don't have just three products. We have many. Now, we have two more products at the regulatory body of various countries where they're undergoing some checks, and we soon hit the market. And they include Hushme, that we remove all wrinkles and spots from our faces, and Ofer, which is our sanitary pad, is going to be one of the best you've ever seen. In fact, the best you've ever seen. So we have many other products coming. I had mentioned Vagine, which falls into our intimate care product. That is for women. The one for men is coming. That will also balance the hormones in the male, that is also going to help them when it comes to reproductive issues or challenges. Okay, so we are having products from the kitchenware and home. We are having products from our lifestyle, food, and beverages. And these products are things that will boom the market. So if you are on Imeri now, or you are with Imeri now, I congratulate you. I congratulate you because you are coming at the right time. On that note, I want to welcome you to the money-making aspect of this business. I know many of us are here to see how they can make good money from these products. It's interesting, and I can assure you that you will make money from this business, and that I'm about to show you through the synergistic board-breaking system Imeri has designed. Again, it's interesting to also note that our system in the board is like a ladder, okay? It's like a ladder where you can move from pre-associate board to the associate board, to the executive board, to the manager board, to the director board, the sapphire and emerald, and ultimately to the diamond. And I'll be telling you what is expected of you as you climb this ladder. And it's important I note that we succeed in this business by helping others to succeed. Remember, one of our core values is that success breeds success, okay? So Imeri will pay you in 11 different categories. 11 different categories. If you add the money you will make from product into it, you can now see that Imeri is going to pay you in 12 different categories. So money coming from product number one, the number two now is your sponsor bonus. The moment you bring anybody into Imeri, Imeri pays you. Team bonus, I will explain further. Team bonus, you have the elite bonus, you have the, let me see, we are getting some chats already. Okay, keep them coming, your questions, so that we can look at the questions at the end of the presentation. You'll be paid elite bonus, you'll be paid promotion bonus, you'll be paid leadership bonus, director development bonus, same rank bonus, repeat sales bonus, travel incentives, car incentives, and ultimately the house reward, which we are all looking up to. Okay, as long as you are here and as long as you are ready to listen and follow, we will guide you on how you can become a landlord in Nigeria, how you can become a landlord in Ghana, how you can become a landlord in South Africa, Botswana, and how you can as well and at the same time be a landlord in Malaysia. Okay, even from the products alone, I'm happy to announce that you can make 30 to 50% profit from the money you'll be using to buy products. Because in Imeri, we don't use money to register. You buy product, if you buy product up to a certain amount, we place you to a certain category. You buy product again up to a certain amount, we place you to a certain category. And there is always a better category that we advise everybody to come into Imeri with. And that category is the category we call agency. And you can use 295,930 naira to buy product. Imeri, assuming you want Vagine, Imeri will give you 20 boxes of Vagine, and that is $805. $805. Now, the member price is 14,796 naira, which is $40.25. And you can sell this product at 20,000 naira, which is $54.75. If you do that, you will have a sales return of over 402,000 naira, which is around $1,095. And now you will be having a profit of 106,608 naira, which is $290. $290. If you do this, brothers and sisters, you have received back the money you put into this business, and you have made a profit of $290, which is 106,000 naira. But as a business person, if you do this, you've gotten back the capital, you've made profit. A smart business particular person will keep the profit, okay? You keep the profit and use that same capital to buy another product. When you buy another product with that same amount, Imeri will not give you 20 boxes of Virgin again. Imeri will instead give you 28 boxes of Virgin. And you are now to sell. Remember, at this point in time, you are now getting it at 30% discount. And that is why we say you should come in with agency. Because your next purchase from Imeri, you will be enjoying 30% discount. Meaning that you get this product at 10,500 naira, okay? Which is $40. Now, you sell at 20,000 naira, which is $54. You will now have a general sales return of 563 naira, 656 kobo, okay? And that gives you $1,533. $1,533. Now, you are having a profit of 267,623 naira. And that is $728. $728. Just a profit, which means you can reinvest again. Okay, let's say you are making now 267,000. Maybe you are working and you may not have the time to really commit to the sales in order to get additional funds or additional income of 267,000. And I know it's also possible that where the person may even be working, they may not be paying the person this 297,000. But we always like to wake up in the morning and go out. Well, most of us are also working. But we have created time for this business because what it brings to the table is too good for one to reject it. Okay? So in that sense, we can recruit somebody. You can recruit somebody who does your sales for you and charge that person to sell your 20 boxes of Virgin or 28 boxes of Virgin per month. You pay the person any amount maybe that may be agreed, maybe 50,000 naira or 40,000 as the case may be. Whatever be the case, you can still have over $700 or $650 or 220,000 naira as your own money, okay? And that is good enough. Before you know it, you are making money from different angles. Now, one of the steps you can also make money or category you make money from Imeri, because I have seen some persons that they tell you they don't like multi-level marketing because they cannot talk to person. They can't convince somebody. And each of us have not less than 200 or 300 contacts in our phones. And I tell people, if you have over 300 to 400 persons in your contacts and you cannot convince only three or four to join your business, then reevaluate your circle of friends. Because Imeri is not telling you to bring all the people you know. No, Imeri is telling you, bring only three or four into the business. And on each of the person you bring, Imeri will pay you 5% of whatever that person came with. And the beauty is that Imeri will pay you up to the second generation. So that you bring somebody from Nigeria now, the person brings somebody from Ghana, Imeri will pay you that of the person from Nigeria, 5%. Pay you the person you don't even know from Ghana, 5%. If the person enters through wholesale, Imeri will pay the person that brought that person 10%. And we now pay up to the third generation. And that is sponsor bonus. we sponsor people, we refer people to different places and different organizations and don't get paid. But here, you refer, you are paid. And that is why we are in Imeri. Now, we now come to what makes Imeri big. Imeri is big because of the dynamics of the board, which we call the synergistic board-breaking system of Imeri. Synergistic in the sense that it is not a one-man's thing. It is not a one-man's show. It's a teamwork. And Imeri recognizes that it is a teamwork. Imeri even introduces team bonus. That team bonus is paid to you. Whether you brought the person or not, you are paid that money because you are in that team, working as a team. Now, look at this seven-man team. When I say seven-man team, I mean both man and woman. This seven-person team, comprising of the elite, who is the leader on this board now, and Dan, who has two persons on this board, Joy, who has one person on this board, Betty, who has two persons, Solo, who has a zero, Temi, and James, who has Temi has three. This is from a breakout of a previous board, right? Now, these people are to, seven persons are to fill these spaces, they are to fill these eight spaces. Okay, let's go into the people. David comes into the board. The moment David comes into this board, the elite man is paid. The moment, I will tell you how much. Elite man is paid. Dan is paid because he has two persons. Joy is paid. Betty is paid. Temi is paid three times. You are paid and multiplied by the number of persons you are brought in. Now we have again, Gina and Tolu enters this board and all these people that have brought people into this board, they are paid. You have Ruth who enters, all these people are paid again, but the elite is paid more. And you have Joyce who enters this board and all of them are paid. Once this board fills, the elite person is promoted into the executive board, as you can see in the arrow there. When he's promoted into the executive board, I think it's important now I tell you what makes this board very interesting and dynamic again. Because in Mary, we ask, who has brought in the highest number of people here? You will agree with me that the first person is Temi, who brought in three persons. You look at the board very well, three persons, okay? Now, where we may have confusion here is on Dan, Betty, Anne. They have brought in two persons each. But in Imeri, there is no confusion. The system is very straightforward. The system we ask, yes, you have the same number of persons, but who came into the business first? You can now see that it is Dan that came into the business first. Okay? So this system will now make Temi the next elite on the other board, on the new board, and make Dan the next elite on the other board. And now share the remaining persons into the various boards, depending on the number they have brought or when they enter the business. So at the end of the day, you're having Betty, you're having Joy, you're having Angina, you have Ruth the other way, you have Clem, you have Solo, you have James, you have David the other way, you have Tolu, you have Luna, and you have Joyce. The system now begins again. You have board A, you have board B. The business starts again. This seven person from Temi to Luna have the responsibility of filling the board eight spaces on board A. This Dan and up to Joyce have the responsibility of filling the board B, okay, of these eight persons. Now, it's important I tell us how the payment is distributed. And this is why you have to start from this associate board, which is the agency that can take you there. With agency, you fall onto this board, and immediately you bring just one person, you start earning. You bring three persons, you earn more and get promoted to elite. See how they are paid. Assuming you brought in nobody, honestly, you will not earn because you've not made effort. I have to tell you the truth. Imeri recognizes effort, okay? You don't just, some people take it as if it's salary that you can go to work by 3 o'clock and sneak out by 3:30 and do that repeatedly at the end of the month, you are still paid. No, this is business. In business, there are no cutting corners. So, but if you have made effort and brought in just one person, Imeri will pay you on anybody that enters this board. As a matter of fact, Imeri will pay you $5 for each person that enters this board. That is around 1,775 naira. And by 10, 8 of it, remember this is 8. By 8 of it, you must have gotten 14,200 naira, which is $40. And this board will circle 20 times. If for any reason you are on this board and it circles 20 times, you must have received 284,000 naira, which is $800 from this board. Okay, let's assume that you worked harder and got like two or more. Okay, Imeri will pay you $10, which is around 5,551. And by the time the table fills, Imeri must have paid you 28,000 naira or $80. If you remain on this board for 20 circles that it will go, you must have been paid 568,000 naira, which is coming to $1,600. Now, somebody may say, I want to remain on this board and be getting and get over 568,000 naira for 20 circles it will go through. But from experience, we tell you no, because of time compression of money. Okay, you can stay on this board. Any board you enter, we advise you, just get your three persons. Remember, all these people, the persons they brought are no more than three. Just three persons. But you want to be very comfortable, you can bring four persons. Okay, so let's assume that you are the elite. You are the elite on this board. Immediately you become elite, Imeri will pay you what we call the elite bonus, and that is 59,186 naira. That is $161. $161. And the moment this board, one person begins to enter this board, Imeri will pay you from number one, from number one task to number seven task, Imeri will pay you on each task 11,837 naira, which is $32.2. And by seven times or seven tasks, Imeri must have paid you 82,000 naira, which is $225. Now that task 15, we call it the golden handshake. Imeri now gives you a golden handshake of 35,511 naira, which is $96.6. And when the board now breaks, Imeri will pay you promotion bonus. As you are being promoted to executive, Imeri will pay you promotion bonus of another $161, which is 59.18 naira. Or 59,186 naira. So the total Imeri will pay you on this board, this associate board alone, is 236,743 naira, which is $644. $644. That is what you earn from this board. So now let's follow the elite to the executive board, because the executive board is another interesting board where you make money even when you didn't bring any person into the executive board. And mind you, we said this, our board is a synergy board, synergy-driven board, which we call synergistic board breaking system. Synergistic in the sense that you are helping others to also make money. We are helping ourselves to make money. Success breeds success. Now, Imeri is saying, the people you brought in through the classic pack, people you brought in through the agency pack, also be with them and encourage them. Bring them for trainings. Bring them for a presentation like this, so that the leaders, you and other persons, can help to explain this business for them to understand, so that they can also join and be growing. Because you may not really understand everything when you join, but you need to start growing, whether you understand or not. And that is why you have leaders. And that is why today, I thank God that professionals are now on this business. So time have passed when people say network marketing, I don't want to I don't want to do that talk to people business, talk to people, talk to people. Maybe you see it as people, something that possibly literates should be doing, people that didn't go to school. And I'm sorry to disappoint you. We have professors who are today on this particular business because they've realized that ab initio, this business belongs to us. Yes. When we are talking about the products and other things, we are talking about microorganisms. And the PhD holder in microbiology will be here. Somebody who has not even passed JAMB will now take over the business and you go and be his leader. Where is he getting the leadership to guide you? So this business is for us. And I'm happy we have realized it today. We now have enlightened person. I'm not saying it's only for people that went to school, but what I'm saying is that it is for enlightened people. When we talk about education, it's not only when you go to school. Exposure can teach you book, teach you a lot of things. And that is why today we are, do you know how many countries that are on this line now, on this call? That is part of education. So this business is for us. In other words, if you are feeling somehow that you are too big to be here, please drop those ego, Lower your ego so you can make more money. In fact, in my own part of the country, the Igbo land, where I come from, we call money ego. So I tell people, lower your ego so you can make more ego. If your ego is like this, you won't make money. And that is why you see many educated people are poor. That is the truth. They have ego. They want to do business with big people. Forgetting that the richest man in Africa, Aliko Dangote, is selling salt of 55 naira. He's selling sugar of 55 naira. He's selling those things people consume. So the money is in people. The money is with those people you are looking down on. Get to their level and make the money. So that is why this business is people-driven. Network marketing is people-driven. I tell you, in 5 years' time, this industry is going to be the biggest producer of millionaires in Africa. And incidentally, I am into entrepreneurship. In fact, in the university where I work, I also lecture entrepreneurship. So I'm telling you what this business is. Network marketing is the latest system of marketing, okay, to globalize whatever you want to sell. And today, we are tapping into leverage, the power of leverage, to also make the money. In fact, we are in for good money. Now, see what you can make as somebody who is on the executive board. If you're on this executive board and you are able to encourage your people to come up, now, whether you've brought anybody or not into the executive board, you will be earning money. Imeri will be paying you 5,918 naira anytime anybody enter. Remember, you didn't do any work when you are on this board and you've not encouraged anybody to do. But the previous works you did before, Imeri have not forgotten. They haven't forgotten. So they will pay you that $16 on anybody that enters here. And they pay you that $16 times 8. If they pay you that $16 times 8, that is $128, which is 47,000 naira. Okay, let's assume that you just got there, you are sleeping. You don't want to work again. Okay? Or let's say you got there, you are not feeling fine. You weren't feeling fine. You can't go out to talk to encourage your people, but you are just on your bed resting. As you are resting there, if this table goes 10 times, Imeri must have paid you 473,000 naira. And that is 1,280,000 naira. They pay you that while you are resting. Okay, let's say you encourage one person to come onto your board. And mind you, you may bring in somebody who now come to understand the business better than you do. So you don't even have anything to tell the person. The person may even be the one telling you. He can even overtake you and go. But the beauty is that as he goes, he is your millions. In fact, you'll be praying for him. Okay? I will tell you why you have to be praying for him. Now, assuming you brought in one person, Imeri will be paying you 11,000 naira, 11,800 naira on any person that drops on this board. And that is $322. $322. Okay, let's say this board now circles. At the end of the one circle, you must have been paid 94,000 naira. You must have been paid what? 94,000 naira, which is $256. And let's say the board now circles 10 times. This board circles 10 times, and you are still on this board. Imeri must have paid you 946,000 naira, which is the equivalence of $2,560. $2,560. Now, let's say you brought in two persons times eight. Imeri must have paid you, after one circle, 142,000 naira. 142,000 naira, which is $384. And if you are there, the board circles 10 times, Imeri must have paid you 1.4 million, which is $3,840. Now, let's say you took instruction and you're able to encourage three of your person like Maron did, and you become elite. Now, when you become elite, Imeri will pay you elite bonus. Elite bonus on the executive table is 591,000 naira. That is $1,610. 591,000. That's what Imeri will pay you as elite bonus. Now, team bonus. For anybody that enters there, whether you are the one that brought in the person or not, it doesn't matter. Imeri pays you because you are now the leader of that table. On anybody that drops in there, Imeri pays you 118,000 naira. It doesn't matter what you are doing when the person dropped. Whether you are sleeping, whether you are playing football or anything, Imeri will pay you 118,000 naira, which is $322. Okay, so if this board now, if this board now gets to the seventh person now, Imeri must have paid you $2,252, which is 828,000 naira. Now, as the 15th person comes, Imeri will give you a golden handshake of 355,000 naira, which is $966. $966. Now, the moment the board fills, the board will split. But before the board splits, Imeri promotes you to the manager board. Okay? That promotion alone is another 591,000 naira. Another 591,000 naira, which is $1,610. Okay? Now, the total money you must have made from this table, is 2.3 million. 2.3 million naira, which is $6,440. I am on this board as an elite executive. So what I am telling you is what I have earned. It is true. It is true. Imeri is real. Now, follow me to the manager board so that you can now know what is like our middle income would look like. Thank you. You are welcome to the manager board. We call this the golden board. This is the golden board. And we say, if there is any board where you want to have a rest, this is the board. The moment you are promoted to the manager board, you are now going to be swimming in money. And if God bless you again, you are able to encourage three of your people and become elite on this board as an elite manager. So much money. Okay, let us say you didn't bring anybody at all. And people are now entering this board. Eight persons have entered. Imeri must have paid you 59,000 on each. And you are going to have received 473,000 naira once the board fuse. And that is $1,288. Okay, let's say you want to sleep small and you sleep before you know it, the board has circled 10 times. Imeri must have paid you 4.7 million. And that is $12,880. Okay, let's say you brought in one person. And this board goes that the eight persons now come, the board feels Imeri must have paid you $2,567. That is 946,000 naira. So let's say this board again went a full stretch and have gone 10 circles. Imeri must have paid you 9.4 million naira. That is big money. 9.4 million naira. And that alone is $25,760. Okay, let's say you've encouraged more than two persons. By the time this board goes 10 times, Imeri must have paid you 14.2 million naira, which is $38,640. Now, look at where my interest is, Elite. I don't know about you. Elite. I like Elite. Okay? This is where the money is. I like go if we are anything worth doing, is worth doing well. So when you enter any board, target the Elite. I'm not saying 14.2 million, 9.4 million, 4.7 million is not good money. They are good money, but Elite gives you better money. You know why? As you are pronounced Elite bonus immediately, Imeri pays you 5.9 million naira. And that is $16,100. Now, when this board receives anybody or anybody from anywhere, remember this manager, but you can see people from China, people from Malaysia, people from Ghana, people from South Africa, from Nigeria, from anywhere landing on this board. And the moment anybody lands, it doesn't matter where the person is from. But as long as you are the Elite, any person that enters this board, you are paid 1,183,000 naira, which is $3,220 per task. Per task, up to the seventh task. So you'll be paid this amount times seven, and that will give you $22,540 or 8.2 million naira. That is good money. Okay, the 15th person enters, Imeri will give you a golden handshake. And that golden handshake is going to be 3.5 million, which amounts to $9,660. Okay, and now Imeri is telling us that the minimum you will get from this table is 23 million naira. That is $64,440. But my people, let me disappoint you and tell you the real truth. Well, would I say disappoint you? Let me just, you know, open your eyes a bit. Imeri, we always under promise. That is the truth. You know why? We have four people that have gotten to this level in Nigeria. Let me just say Nigeria. The first person came out of this board with $85,000. Punch it and tell me how much it is in Nigeria, in Nigerian Naira, by 450 per dollar. The next person came out with $105,000. Multiply it by 450 naira per dollar. The third person, the first person is Dr. John Mukoro, the second person, Mad Lion Patience, the other one, Mrs. Eukaria Abalegwara, Mama Yu, came out with $82,000. Punch it again. The fourth person that was just presented 2 days ago came out with $104,000. Punch it by naira. None of them is less than 35 million naira. And it's not only 35 million naira. Meanwhile, Imeri has written minimum of 23 million naira. You will also be given a car worth 5.9 million. And they promote you again to director. And most of these people did it under 1 year. It's only two or so that did it 1 year plus 2 months or 1 year plus 3 months. If you can settle down and come into this business and do this and make this kind of money, I am sure if you go home by December, your community will know you have arrived. Yes. Even if you didn't do it for 1 year and do it for 2 years, it's a success. How many years have you worked? And what can you say? Are you telling me that within this 1 year that your salary from a state civil service has given you the the leeway to save up to 35 million naira. When they will pay you as gratuity, 5 point something, not even up to 5.9 million naira as gratuity. So you see that you need to create time, you need to pick time here and there and put into this type of business that can change one's life. And again, when you enter this business and get to director, that is just when your movement or your pathway to financial freedom starts. But Imeri has also designed a success path. We call this success path because you move from the elite executive, elite pre-associate, elite associate, elite executive, elite manager. Remember I told you, the best thing to do is anybody you enter, pick the elite. Guaranteed you can get less than 23.2 million naira. And that is 71,512 US dollars. 71,512 US dollars. Guaranteed. Guaranteed. Now, leadership bonus. This is another area that keeps us ahead of most other companies. Because in some companies, when you bring in somebody and the person is coming to your rank or your level, you become scared. Because when it comes to your level, the company will either cut your income or even push you aside, that you have expired. You were not growing before somebody that you brought in now come and meet you. But in Imeri, if you are on a rank, a leadership rank, take for example, executive, which leadership rank starts from, and somebody you brought in comes to executive, Imeri will pay you money. Imeri will pay you $161, which is 59,000 naira. If you are manager and the person you brought in meets you on manager, Imeri will pay you 561,000 naira, 561,000 naira, which is $1,610. If you're on director and somebody you brought in comes to meet you as a director, Imeri will pay you 5.9 million, which is 16,100 naira. Now tell me, why wouldn't you encourage the person you brought in to meet you on the same level? If that support system is now enshrined and connected to benefits, there won't be rancor. There won't be rancor. You will want to help. That is why we say in Imeri that we succeed by helping others to succeed. Now, there are many other areas you can make good money, which we call repeat sale bonus. On repeat sale bonus, Imeri does not have anything like authorship. Imeri is not making it a must that you buy product every month. No. You buy when you need to buy. And Imeri is relaxed because Imeri knows that you will come and buy. Because people you've given your previous product, people you sold your product to, will use it and like it. When they use it and like it and tell you to bring more, what do? You come and buy. And when you come and buy, even when you are making 30 to 50% profit, Imeri is still going to give you 5% of that. Not just you alone now. Imeri will give you 5% up to 10th level of everybody in your team. So encourage your team members to buy. If you're on this team and you are listening now, buy products every month and use it. Be a product of the product. Imeri will pay you and pay everybody. Now, director development bonus. This is passive income in action. When you become a director and you move to ensure you have another director that you sponsor directly, you become a one-star director. Now, when you become that one-star director, Imeri will be paying you 1% of your group sales. Whatever your team is doing, 1% is for you. And that is a lot of money. Through that now, most of the one-star directors we have are now earning over 200,000. Every day, this money is paid every day. 250,000 every day. At times, they earn 300,000 every day. So they be earning from 180 to 350 to 400,000 naira every day, every day, every day. And that is good money, okay? Very good money. And again, same rank bonus. If you become a one-star director and you have produced a one-star director, okay, Emery will be paying you 0.5% of that one star director, his own total earning, and will be paying you 1% of the other group that are not yet one star director. So you will just be seeing money every day. Money is coming from different angles. And that is why we are telling you to forget your excuses. Leave all those I am busy things. Leave all those busy, I'm busy. It doesn't make sense. Leave busy, create time. Come and do what we give you money. One of my project, one of my former students, I have been a lecturer for over 15 years. One of my former students, I just tried to call her in to help her, let her come in and help herself. She was telling me her work has not been giving her that. She seemed to be very busy. And the major problem, sir, is that I don't have money to register. I said, okay, you can start from the smallest one, 59. She said she doesn't even have 59,000. How many years have you worked? I asked her. She said she has worked for 6 years. If somebody has worked for 6 years and cannot afford 59,000 naira to start a business, don't you think that person has been wasting his, her productive age? So what now stops you from reducing the time you give them and put that time to your personal development and financial development in Emery? If you do Emery for 4 years, you'll be a millionaire. There is no two ways about it. Millionaire confirmed. So moving forward, we have travel incentives. Emery will take you abroad. This one is not anything. Emery will take you on tour. You can see a lot of people have been taken on tour. Emery will sponsor everything. They will pay. You can see samples of people that have traveled and are back. As a director, Emery will give you a car worth 5.9 million. Okay, which is around $16,100. When you become a three-star director, Emery will give you another car worth 11.8 million, which is 32,200 naira. Okay, at that point, if you want to collect the money, you can collect. You can have our people that have earned this car. We have the first person, Mr. Daniel Kujosekwe, who made the car. We have our own man, Mr. Prince Eric Kujo, who is also a director. And interestingly, he's on this call. We also hear from him. He's on this call. Okay. Now we have our own friend again and brother, Dr. John Mukoro, who earned this car. We have Mad Lion, who has been presented with this car. Car, any car of your choice. We have Eunice Akalegwere, Mrs. Eunice Akalegwere, Mama Yu, who has also earned this car. And we just presented one yesterday. But that one is not, I didn't capture the picture here. Okay, so it's interesting. And to cap it all, Emery has already built a house for you in Malaysia. A house worth $300,000. And you will be given my Malaysia second home visa, multiple entries up to 10 years and renewable. Okay, so you now begin to ask yourself, am I going to Malaysia? Which room number flat number am I going to take? But again, if you are the type that is preservative or meticulous, that you don't want this abroad thing, you know, before anything we enter, you want your own money, cash, so you can go and build in your state or go and build anywhere in Nigeria or anywhere in Ghana, Emery will give you $150,000 cash. That is around 64 to 65 million naira in Nigeria to build house anywhere of your choice. This is already built house in Malaysia where you can live. You'll be awarded a flat. Number flat will be given to you as your own house. So this is what we are talking about. And in Emery, we pay real time. The moment you merit any payment, Emery pays you immediately. Emery pays team bonus. Emery pays monthly. There is no monthly volume target. Nobody is setting any target for you. You are a boss. You are a manager of yourself. Nobody is setting any target for you. Do your business when you want to do. Do other things when you want to do. And there is nothing like flushing of your point. Like other people complain that if they take some days or weeks off without meeting a certain target, they flush their point. Nobody is giving you that kind of pressure here. So no binary system or balance one leg or cross-check one leg. No compulsory authorship. Training and mentorship is what we promise so that you can become a total a better total person. And you will also be provided with a back office to track your business and know what you are doing. You earn direct and indirect bonuses. You earn, get your car reward. The company will pay, not deducting it from your earnings. And you get your travel incentives and you get your house reward. We are covered by the regulatory bodies of any country where we find ourselves. So here we are calling you to be your own boss. We are calling you to own your life. We are calling you to take responsibility for your future, achieve your dreams, and live an amazing lifestyle. How do you join this business? You can join this business assuming you don't have money now. Or you are a student that you've not started any money. You can join by buying product worth 59,000 naira, which is $161. You become pre-associate. But we are advising you. That pre-associate means you will do more work before you come into the associate table where the business actually starts. If you have money, you want to do business. Go. In fact, if there is any business you can borrow money and do, it is this type of business. And in Imeri, I can tell you that most people who have made it in this industry, when they give their own history, they will tell you that they borrowed the money they started this business with. In fact, starting from myself, when I saw Imeri business, I didn't have money. When I started Imeri business, I didn't have money. I had to go and borrow from my investing cooperative because I saved money there. What is the money doing there? Every month, they deduct my salary. I authorize them to deduct my salary and put there. Other people will be coming to collect the money. At times, you won't even know what is happening. The money you are saving in bank, saving. What are you doing with them? I went there and borrowed money and come here and invested it here. And today, that decision is one of the best decisions I've ever made. Which millionaire or billionaire out there do you see that made money by saving money in the bank? Stop all those things you are doing. I'm not saying you don't save money, but bring out money and come and invest. Invest 296,000 naira and start from agency or $805. If you want to do wholesale, you can also do wholesale where you buy many products. You could be given 20% discount, 30%, 40%, 50%, as case may be. And the next buys you'll be taking, you will have a flat discount of 50% discount. So you could buy that such product from 739,000 naira, which is around $2,000, up to $8,050 or 2.9 million. You get a product worth around 5.something million naira, and you make 50% of your income, okay, of your profit, of your investment. You are guaranteed 50% profit on whatever you are buying, assuming you don't have flair for talking to people and helping other people to come and join the business. You just want to buy product and sell and make money. It is allowed. But some of us that also like bringing people into the business or doing both is allowed. You make more money. So we simply say that opportunities are never lost. Someone will take the one you miss. And I want to end this training by, you know, quoting Richard Branson, who said that when you see opportunity and you don't know how to execute that opportunity, take it and go and learn how to execute it. So I call on you, whether you've understood everything today or you have not understood everything today, join Imeri, and along the line, you will learn how this business runs. Nobody enters a business and understands everything at once. Football clubs will buy players $100 million, $100 something million, and still hire a coach to be coaching that person every day. If he had known how to do everything, does he then need a coach? So we are here to coach you. We are here to guide you. Join. Stop thinking of loss. Think of how to win. Because people have made this business work. If anybody can do it, everybody can do it. On that note, I admonish us to stay happy and stay simple. Thank you, and God bless you. Thank you, sir. Hello, sir.
Awesome, that's amazing.
God bless you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks to Dr. Felix for breaking it down for us. You have done a very powerful presentation, and we surely appreciate it. And I believe that all of us on the call right now, have steadily enjoyed your powerful presentation, and I'm sure we've understood. And so thanks you so much, Doc, for making it simple for us to grab with, okay? I don't know if we have people with questions on the call. If you have any question, you can either type it or raise your hand so you can unmute yourself and ask the question for us to address it quickly so we can leave here. So anybody, if any question, we are waiting to answer your question. Okay.
Okay, I think I can see a question here already. Somebody is asking.
No, those things have been answered.
Okay. Oh, good. Beautiful.
They've been answered already, shipping your products to other countries.
Exactly.
Answered. And if we have any other question, that'll be fine, so that we can quickly address it. Hello, we have our own Queen, Queenette on the call as well. I can see Dumi. I don't know if Dumi is a new person with FAS. And Saeed Ben is also on the call. Our sister Dijin is also on the call. Harriet Graham from Ghana is on the call. I'm sure she's from Ghana. If she's living somewhere else, I don't know, but she's a Ghanaian. And we have Huawei. We have Dr. Inara. Congratulations to Dr. Inara today. I think, is he, yes? Hello? Dr. Inara, and for sure, her position is not just an elite, it's not just an executive, but she must quickly become an elite executive, and we load to manager. And the next stop will be elite manager, and that's what we are looking at.
Amen.
So, Dr. Inara, the tools must be up. The fire must be on the move. There should be constant activity. That's how you can make it, is to make it have a constant activity. And by so doing, you can never get down. You always go up and up. It's on the call. AJ is on the call. I don't know if you're a new person here. And we have our own manager from Ghana, Montpreneur. Who is vying to become an elite manager. We have one of you on the call. We have Mukechi, I believe, on the call. We wanted to hear her earlier in the day, but she couldn't get to talk to us. And we have our own Madame Osikalu, another fire brand in the business with us on the call. We have our own Patrick, Honorable Patrick is with us. And once again, we have Zelda from South Africa. Zelda is another guru and a powerful lady in South Africa that she must become an elite executive very soon, sooner than later. She must become executive. And we have our own sales, assistant sales manager in Egypt, Mr. Yusuf Ikasha, we find our own Rosemary Ofori is also with us. Let me see if, who is a new person here. Do I know Dumi? Dumi, are you a new person? Dumi? Are you on the call? All right.
Hello, this is Dumi. Yeah, I'm a new person. I was invited by Dr. Inara.
Wow, powerful. You have a very powerful leader. You have a very powerful person to introduce you, Imeri, to you. And so you are surely in the safe hands. And I welcome you. How did you see the opportunity?
Well, like you said, I'm still trying to get the hang of it. I think I'll get better as time goes on.
Okay, since you're a woman, you don't even need to think too much. Just start using Vagine and you get the hand of it, okay?
Okay, thank you. I think I have a question.
All right.
Does vaginal in any way interfere with women that use this IUCD, the copper T?
Okay. Yeah. Actually, we even have, if Glorious was here, she would have given you some nice break. She has some women who are using IUD and all those other things to act. She was not having results. The doctor was amazed, okay? And I think she has taken seed as well. So for now, there is no interference with that. But in any case, if somebody is having those kind of things, they should still consult their doctor.
Okay.
So the doctor will also know that there's something that like this they are using, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, we don't know what the doctor would have done into their wounds, okay? So for now, that's what I can say. But you'll be getting more updates on all these things as we have seasoned men and women who will be sharing with us so many other things along the way, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, so Dumi, I especially welcome you. Just work hard to get the agency package and let's start building this business because this thing is real and let us do it to the top and make all the changes and make all the financial enjoy this journey, okay? All right. So
thank you.
You're most welcome, Dumi. I want to see you on board, okay?
I would love to see you on board.
I'm loving your spirit already. I want to see you on board.
Okay.
All right. So Dr. Inara, please to register here for me tomorrow. You are laughing at me. Look at you.
And the promo is ending tomorrow, so she needs to come on board.
Oh, nice. It's interesting to hear from you guys. And let me see. I have James Adams. James Adams is a new name I'm seeing. James Adams, are you on the call? Okay. Mr. Ukeje, Michael Ukeje, if you're a new person, can I hear from you? Okay, Michael is not responding now. Then we still have our sister from Botswana, Mokechi. Can we hear from you this time around? Okay, my people, where are they hiding? Rosemary Ofori. Rosemary, are you on the call? Okay, I did not want to hear their voice. I think so. So let me see. So I want to actually appreciate all of you for taking advantage of this opportunity and the call. Hopefully, we're going to have another meeting come Sunday. We have a special guest on our call. That will be 2 p.m. Ghana and then 3 p.m. Nigeria time. And that will be 4 p.m. South Africa time. We have our own leader and grandpapa from the Philippines, okay, Mr. Naf, is coming to share with us the strategies, how we can become financially free in this pandemic season. So I want us to all take advantage and join the call on Sunday as much as we can do that. And get more strategies, get to know how we can make things happen. And also, let's not just be on the call all by ourselves. Let's invite as many people as we can to take advantage of this opportunity. I'm telling you, the merry world is blowing the minds of all kinds of people. Like doctor said, there are professionals, there are even lawyers, there are doctors, there are there are lecturers, there are all sort of people who are taking advantage of this opportunity. We have directors of airline companies who also get taking advantage of this opportunity's time. So please, if you are here, don't miss on the opportunity. Please take advantage now, and this is the time to do that. Emery built to last. Emery is the place to be. If you can do this consistently for 1, 2, 3 years, I can tell you that you have said bye-bye to poverty in your family. So let's do this. Let's take it to the next level and free ourselves and our generations of any hardship that might be coming on their way. So God bless you all. Doctor, I think, I don't know if you have something more to say. If you have something more, you can. Huawei, are you there? I think, I couldn't even get your name. Who is using Huawei NXT L29? Are you a new person? Okay, Dr. Felix.
Yes, my leader. All right.
Yeah.
I want to thank our leader. I want to thank our director. I want to appreciate you for your guide and everything. I know that with the work we are putting in, God will certainly bless our efforts and bless us with good results as he has been doing. On that note, I want to celebrate those that were recently promoted, like the likes of Dr. Inara and other of our members. Let me also invite you again for Thursday. We'll be here on Thursday by 6 p.m. Invite your friends. The business has been made easy. Invite your friends. We train them for you. That is as simple as that. So the era of moving from one city to the other is no more there. So invite your friends. Let's talk to them for you. Before you know it, you have your 2, 3, 4 persons, and you are good to go. Having said that, I want to announce